silver dust out of my ears. Grand Palace. That's an exercise. All that was a mess.
Shipment of werewolves just take it right from under their noses. Idiots.
I hate this wool. It itches like mad. Why can't I wear my regular clothes?
won't just leave the district. I've been doing reconnaissance, talking to people. The Overseers and the Howlers have divided up the district. Just ahead is neutral territory where no one will harass you. But further on, the Howlers and the Overseers both have boundaries set up. And beyond those points, they'll attack you on sight.
Aramis Stilton is the real goal. Sokolov said you'd worked out a plan.
Yes. I believe that if you take out Paolo or Vice Overseer Byrne, the other one will grant you safe passage and will help you get inside Stilton's home. Neutralize either one of them and bring him to the other.
Got anything else?
Byrne is protected by the Overseers. Paolo has the Howlers, but I think he's also got some kind of black magic charm. They say he's got to die twice before the sun sets, or he can't be killed. Good luck with that.
Sister says you can beat any lock in the city. I'm not sure why Stilton's house needed to be shut up tight like this, but what do you think? Can you crack it?
Give me a minute.
Durante knows how to get in here. Paolo had him feeding old Stilton or watching him. I was gonna pay him off for the secret, but Durante got beat down by the Overseers and taken away.
I don't even understand what this is. I don't see any seams.
Jimmy's sister says it's a gimmick. Like he wore it a real locksmith who made it.
No, this was built by Kieran Jindosh. Scary smart. He's the one who made the clockwork soldiers for the Duke.
So can you open it? Or maybe just solve it?
No, I can't do either. It's a lock designed by a man who creates machines that kill people. You can keep your money, I'm not touching it.
Never mind. Maybe another time.
Or not. Let's go. Ooh, somebody's packing weapons.
Think you're doing?
Get your ass out of here if you know it's good for you.
Am I gonna find the money? Look,
Paolo wants the money and will be back next week. Don't disappoint him.
This little war scares off buyers.
Don't worry. Over here, zealots are
cutthroat howlers.
those clowns. Like an iron lid on the city. Giving us better jobs. We're getting this shit work right now. I wonder who we pissed off.
I'm inside. Where's Paolo? This must be Paolo's place. Vera More. I remember that name.
In case you're wondering, Paolo's not one of those unhinged cultists who believe I will grant them favors if they leave a big enough offering. Or play just the right musical notes. He doesn't care a fig for me. But he put up this shrine because he found the hand of an old witch I knew once. And Paolo saw right away that it pays to have an edge. Sometimes, pieces of us linger long after we're gone. The Duke of Cirkonos inherited a vibrant city and wasted no time stripping it to the bone. What will he leave behind? And what about you? Who will you leave to pick up the pieces here in the Jewel of the South?
How you can help the miners.
It's all connected to
stepping away for a moment. Don't drink all the rum while I'm gone.